still alive. Journey that would change us forever, transforming us from a band of awkward goofballs into a pile of skeletons. Then we go to title, You Get Swarmed by Monsters, soundtrack swells! Ha-ha! This is box office gold! Someone take notes. That's when I discovered you could disable traps by building open. What a miserable pitch cheater I was. It was every adventurer's worst fear. Piranhas. Any kid knows a secret door in a dungeon means only one thing. Treasure. Suddenly, we knew the horrifying campfire stories of our childhood were true. Monsters lurking. Surge. Four legendary beasts set to feast on interlopers such as us and drag all they encounter down to a watery grave. Imagination, or did the purple flames go out when we drew near? Couldn't believe it. Miles below our sleepy little town was an actual ancient temple. And monsters. So many monsters. The depths of the grotto beckoned, and we continued our descent. Salty sea captains sailing under the black flag of the Jolly Roger. Yet even in that moment, we couldn't shake the feeling that someone, something rather, was annoyed we were still alive. Didn't we know we were overstaying our welcome? None of us remember why we continued our perilous trek into the depths of the grotto. curse that statue would bring me back. Look alive! The statue was like nothing I'd ever seen before.
Thank you.
be the end, could it? Maybe a cursed statue would bring me back.
Let's try it again.
Thank you.
chances of survival are dropping rapidly.
Thank you.
celebration was short-lived, though. And somewhere, a dungeon was preparing a greater torment. One that we'd never survive if we knew what was good for us. We couldn't believe it. We survived the run. When we returned home, they would greet us as heroes.